Six of WWE's top superstars vying to be the last competitor standing.
And then you have Ember Moon, a standout example in the ring of pure wrestling ability and fighting spirit.
Underestimate Ember Moon at your own risk. It could be the last thing you ever do.
Humiliating slap.
She's out of it, guys.
The leg is, oh!
Knee right to the face.
What a counter.
No, another reversal. Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
She got out of the way there.
Her evasion techniques are on point.
Game control here with a swinging neck breaker.
Textbook.
Oh, what a kick.
Oh, what a slam.
Oh, here we go.
Tough spot.
Shocked if it isn't, Cole.
Just caught flush.
Changes her fortune there.
Elbow right to the back of the neck. Oops.
When I think of a six-man battle royal, I often think of how different the strategy is for a superstar who's competing in it. Yes, the objective is the same, to be the last person standing in the ring. But there are only six superstars. You're not able to hide among the trees, so to speak. As well as the battle royals with 20, 30, or 40 superstars.
Narrowly avoiding trouble.
Yeah, that could have been
bad. DDT! Incoming! Candice LeRae has been eliminated.
Situations like this usually don't end very pleasantly.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
Keep the legs. Stop. Boom, what impact.
Reversal. What a counter.
Position to be in right now.
Whoa, not so fast.
The American hero, Brooklyn Von Braun, has been eliminated.
My goodness.
And there's the competitor has been eliminated.
Wow, she turned that one around.
There she goes.
And there's the last elimination.
Put this in the books.
Let's look back on the action from the last match.
Here is your winner, N.D. Hart Will.
She certainly looked good in that victory.
You can bet there are women in the back right now shaking in their boots, and rightfully so.
With that win in the books, we must now move on.